The children ranged from 4 years of age to 9 years of age. It was summer, and there were about 25 of them. One particular day, they became restless. One of them asked, "Do people who love each other always fight?" So I rounded them up into a semicircle and said, "Let's forget about everything else. Let's just talk for a while. Tell me what's on your minds." This is what they said. None were commenting on the previous comment specifically. "My parents fight all the time. If they fight, they are divorced. I wish my father cared about me. I wish my father knew who I was. My mother kisses me on the cheek when she says goodnight. I think the weekend is never going to come. I hate Mondays. The days are so long. My daddy doesn't come on every weekend, but at least he comes on the weekend. I hate weekends. I have to work all weekend. I can't wait to get to school. I have a mother at home, no father. I have a mother at home. My father's away right now. I have a mother at home. My father's not home, but I get to see him. I have a mother at home. I see my father. I have a mother and a father, but they fight all the time. I have a mother and a father. I have a mother and father. I see my father, Jimmy. I have a mother and father. They're at home. We have a mother at home. Our father is in Mexico. We have a mother and a father. I wish I could be Batman. I wish I was a babysitter. I wish I was Robin. I wish I was Esmeralda. I wish I was a dancer. I wish my parents would stop fighting. I wish I was in the movies. I wish I was able to sleep. My parents always fight. My dad goes to meetings because someone is supposed to pay him some money, but he hasn't. My parents are really worried because we're supposed to buy a new house and they've already paid half, but they can't pay the rest because the man won't pay them. And this house is really better and cheaper because my uncle could find them a really good house to buy. And my great-grandfather is not well. He had a heart attack and they thought he would get better, but instead he got worse and worse. And now they think he's going to die, and he's my late great-grandparent. And that worries my father too. He gets really tired, and all they can do is spend time working on things that worry them and never have any time to care for each other.